As we introduce the college and the community to our new greener campus shuttle that runs on compressed natural gas as opposed to traditional diesel. The shuttle is one of the transportation initiatives at the college that result from our collaboration with Transnet, Tri-County Transit, and the Greater Valley Forge Transportation Management Association. I would like to thank Patricia Moyer from Transnet and Maureen Farrell from GVF for joining us today. And at this time, I am pleased to introduce the president of Montgomery County Community College, Dr. Karen Stout.
It takes a whole college community to make the kind of commitment that we've made to become carbon neutral by 2050. And while today we'll be celebrating the newer and greener shuttle, and this is all part of a collective college-wide commitment. When we signed the president's climate commitment in 2007, it's hard to believe we're 7 years into that work, and we still have a long way to go to reach the goal of being carbon neutral.
County Community College has a national reputation for what it's doing to help the environment, and this is just one more thing, but it's a big one. I think that, as we all know, carpooling in general is very good for the environment because it saves us in air quality and in other things. So to do that with a liquid natural gas vehicle is really a double hit, and I'm pleased about that.
As Celeste mentioned, as a longstanding partner of GVF, we just want to applaud and congratulate you, Dr. Stout, and your team on your leadership, continuing your commitment to making the environment a better place, and also looking at initiatives such as this, the shuttle, to make it easier for your faculty and students to get to campus. The launching of this CNG vehicle is a milestone for GVF. This is the first CNG vehicle among our shuttle management fleet. I also wanted to thank GVF partner Pat Moyer, who is the executive director, as that was mentioned, of Transnet, for the leadership in offering, continuing to offer sustainable transportation options. And working collaboratively with GVF partner Greater Philadelphia Clean Cities, Tony, who's in the audience. We work with over 130 private and public organizations, and I'm not just saying this because I'm here, but it's truly invigorating to work with Dr. Stout and her team. When they say they are going to do something, they say this idea, and it happens. And it's really exciting to be a part of that. You know, to really look at how you make the campus more sustainable and ultimately a better quality of life for your students and faculty. It's a big achievement and accomplishment.